how to make a house number planter. Grab your materials from your local Mitre 10. Using a large drill bit, make drainage holes in the bottom board. Using 90 degree angles, screw the base onto the backing board. Repeat for the sides. Mark the angle position on the front board and screw on the angles. Finally, screw to the board, creating the planter. Paint or stain to your preference. We have gone with a maple stain. Screw on your numbers and plant your plants. There you have it, a house number planter.